Hey, good game, coach. You come into Comanche, you win 42-14. But if I know you, like I think I know you, you're not real happy with the yellow flags on the field.
Yeah, we caused a lot of problems to ourselves tonight. Probably as sloppy as I've seen us play in 12 or 13 years. It was just off, and we've got to get it fixed. Biggest reason we stalled out, I think, offensively. I had some big plays called back and just a loss of momentum every time that yellow flag hit the field. Lack of discipline, and it's something I've got to fix. I've got to fix our team or we're going to have a very short season.
Coach, Mr. Lewis had a good game. Mr. Kent had a good game. Kent had something like 250-plus yards leading your offense. Again, tell us about your senior leadership at quarterback.
Well, Kent kept us in the game because he could make that first guy miss. You know, there was somebody there to tackle him. I mean, we obviously didn't do a great job of blocking him tonight, but Kent was athletic enough to make them miss. I didn't feel like our fullbacks and running backs could make the first guy miss and pick up bigger yards, and that was definitely a factor and one reason I kept calling Kent's name tonight.
We talked about defense at the half, and your defense continued to step up in the second half. Tell me a little bit about how you feel the defense played tonight.
Well, I mean, we didn't give up the big play, but we gave up the 3.3 yards, which is what this offense is based to do. They kept the ball away from us on two long drives, milking the clock, which was their game plan. Once we got ahead, they had to get out of their game plan a little, but if it had come down to stopping them from 3.3 yards and for a first down, I don't think we would have got it done tonight.
Again, Coach, congratulations and good luck next week against Godley.
Thank you.